It's been over 60 years since Alvin Garcia first opened his doors to the community for a holiday celebration. Since then, the party has grown. And this Saturday at Our Lady of Peace Church, the party distributed gifts and food baskets to over 400 people. Though Alvin Garcia passed away 5 years ago, his family has been working hard to keep the party going, both to continue his legacy of helping the community and to celebrate in his memory.